tell me about running Griffith Park with Manny Pacquiao.
That's a great experience, you know. Manny runs fast.
He does. He was hauling butt, as they say.
Yeah.
How do you compare this to Mark Charleston near Las Vegas?
You know,
what's harder?
I think this one's more steep. More steep, yeah, but I think Mark Charleston is a little more longer. But I think this one was pretty hard because Manny runs fast.
I was very impressed. You're 12 years old and you're keeping up where adults can't keep up. What's the secret?
It's mental, you know? It's mental.
It's mental. He's 12 years old, he's telling me it's mental. But it's also physical.
Yeah.
It's mental. I could be mentally strong, but something's hard. And what did it feel like? What goes through your mind? You're running alongside an 8th division champion, maybe the greatest fighter of all time. Did it sink in yet?
Yeah, going through my mind is crazy, just running with him, you know?
What do you think about your son running with Manny?
It's a great experience. We're blessed, you know? For him, motivation, inspired. So we're here.
All right, let's walk that way. We'll see where he goes. Future champion Dylan Capetillo running with Manny Pacquiao like a boss. No breaks. You could have gone another 8 miles.
Yeah.
Do you like running?
Yeah, I love running. That's my favorite thing.
You know what's crazy? Because I used to do a lot of sports. I didn't like running. I like playing soccer, basketball. But running, why do you like it? A lot of athletes like it. Is it calm? Is it relaxing?
Yeah, it's relaxing. You know, it's relaxing.
It's your chance to listen to music with no one bothering you, huh?
Yeah, but it's relaxing and it helps me with my boxing, so
it's the best thing for boxing. Because
yeah.
I was telling your dad, you have the best skills, but if you gas out after one round, what does that help you?
Unless you knock him out right away, but...
Yeah, but that doesn't happen. Work. Nope. You can't rely on that.
Yeah.
Because what happens when you go to round 3, 4, 5? I know an amateur is what, 2 rounds now? Three?
Three.
Yeah. 3 rounds of what, 1 minute?
1 minute.
Okay, and you're running like this. That should be, you should be in the best shape ever.
Yeah.
But it's cool, great experience.
Yeah, it is a great experience. Nice part too.
Okay, I was asking your dad, what do you listen to? What were you listening to?
I listen to corridos.
Which one? Like which band, which song? What's on the playlist?
Everything.
Like what?
El Roto.
Mm-hmm.
I don't listen to a lot of songs. I just listen to most of them on replay.
Just the ones you enjoy?
Yeah.
Can you sing?
No. Can't sing.
I don't know. Maybe you can. Make your head in. Do you play any musical instruments?
No.
Just boxing.
Yeah.
All right. And you're great at that. So.
Yeah.
Dylan, where do people follow you?
You can follow me at @la_amenaza01.
All right. And where do they follow your dad at?
Jorge Capetillo 02.
Why 02?
My birthday.
Oh,
oh, okay. You were born in February?
October 2.
So it's just 02.
I got it, the day. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.